If you're here for the triple threads, guys, the 9 hits, we got them in, we recorded it, and it's uploaded on YouTube for you. Here we go, Roberts. Some 11 Elite, 7-3. You're welcome. And you guys just got one you guys can use, get your points, all that good stuff on it. We got Reed, $9.99, couple base. Base, McCarthy, $9.99, couple base. Alright, there we go. Thanks, Robert. Looking for those Elite 11 hits. Cam Newton's. Looking for those. Alright, next up we got Greg, M-O-R-G. What's up, Greg? You got 18-8 from the Goff. You got Father's Day, 38. Got you a thick pack snipe. Got number 8 on Diamond Kings baseball. I like the Diamond Kings this year. Some good looking stuff coming out. You got 24 on the Black Fridays. There we go. Here we go, Greg. You got your 5. There we are. We got 24, 8, 38, 8, and 18. Good luck. All right, you're welcome, man. We got Clay Thompson. Got Ricky Williams, the legend base. Nationals are getting closer, guys. Starting to get excited. If you haven't been with us when we did our Nationals giveaways, it's gonna be nuts this year. We're gonna go bigger and better this year than we did last year. We gave away over $2,000 worth of free giveaways during the Nationals week. We're gonna do it again this year. Gonna be nuts. We got a nice Revis here. Pylon Super Bowl. Pretty cool there. Jose Abreu. It went a full case last year. The Nationals. All kinds of cool stuff. Got some Goff. Crenshaw. Kevin Streelman. Streelman. Sign of the times. Base. Yeah, NT. All players in, guys. Once that one sold out, we'll get another one up. Loaded up with the NTs. Big boomskis. Alright, there we go. Nice picking, Greg. Got you a couple hits. Sign of the times. Golf auto. Find that tiger sooner or later. Yeah, man, I can't wait to meet you, man. It's gonna be awesome, Ryan. Looks like Hitman's wife and daughter's coming too. It's gonna be cool. All right, let's see. Goff, 14 SP. Let me mark a hit. What do we got? 2 left or 1 left? They still got 2 left in there. There we go. Girly Mojo. We got 15 prestige here for Jeffrey. Let's see if we can find. Come on, Atlanta, seriously. Down by 8, man. This is. I was so mad this weekend when I was watching the game. Trying to hold my composure here tonight. Here we go, Jeffrey. Got some prestige. Giving them too many open shots. We're scrambling on defense. Horford missing everything. Base, Jalen Strong, Carlos Williams, rookie. Jalen Strong, variation rookie, a J.I. And we got Johnny. Well, NFL action, Eddie Goldman. All right, still looking for those hits. Thanks, Jeffrey. Nope, we hadn't broke any randoms yet. Right now we're doing our pick a pack session here, Chase. You traveled? Alright, next up we got some 13 retro. Didn't even realize I had 13 retro up. Let's see if I can. There it is, in the back. Number 4 for David. Got 13 Upper Deck 17. Man, we're getting crushed, man. It's embarrassing. Embarrassment! Here we go, David, good luck, man. Rozier Johnson, Mr. Wolf. Haha, NC State mascot. These are pretty cool. Extra pull there. We got Devontae Holloman, base. Heck yeah. Shorter the print, the better. Got Ansa Hamilton. Oh, look at that. 2 for 2 for David Ray. Mike Gillisley. Jerry Rice. Nice pick in there, man. 2 for 2. That's how you do it. Oh, he walked. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Let's mark that hit in. 13 Upper Deck, that's actually an extra hit in retro. You closed it out. Look at that one pack snipe. Only one left in there. All right, we got CJ. 15 certified. See what we got here. 356. We got one hit left. There you go, man. Good luck. 3, 5, and 6. We've been chilling for a while. Got Blake, Hunter, Benjamin, Shaq Thompson, $4.99 action. Larry Fitz. Got a Kaepernick Blue, $99. Lewis, $9.99. Jordy Nelson. Not going to dead packages, is it? Smith, Larry Fitz, $1.99. Wongbi. Rookie auto $2.99. Wog Magby. Alright, snagged your one CJ. Thanks, man. Yeah, you don't have to give me crap, man. I'm already upset enough. We should have took down that game 4 already. Now we're on the verge of losing the series. All right, 15 cert closed it out. Thanks, bud. All right, we got Colin up next. He's going into the newer baseball, Donruss 23. We got Gypsy, number 13. I think Gypsy's a fresh. Yep, fresh box of Gypsy Queen. Let me grab that for you, man. Womp womp. Last box of Gypsy was pretty sick. See if this one can treat us right. Extra pack here with the mini box. Let's put up a calendar. Man, like the I think it was Shaq or somebody said, it was the worst final play ever. He just sat there. He sat there, man. He sat there until 3 seconds were left and then couldn't even get the shot up, man. It was an absolute nightmare. We had that game, man. Another bad mistake was having Korver on defense. in that final defensive possession. All they did is switch, get on Corbin, and drive the hole. It's easy. It was terrible, man. All right, we got the mini box mixed in here for you. Because it's 25 packs, I believe. Haha, yeah. Rig City. Only if the Hawks players are in on it. They had it. It was some bad refereeing, though. I can't even talk about that, man. I'll go on a rant. You want to talk about the horrible officiating in Game 4. But it is what it is, man. You got to win no matter what. Yes. 23-13. There we go. Back in it now. DeGrom. Ichiro. Got the Darvish 306. Couple base or inserts at the end. Get him. They just let T go. Oh my goodness. They let T go and went out to Corver for three. That was funny. Dickerson. Got the mini there. McCovey. I need to find some McCovey stuff. Machado and Kepler. Alright, there you go, Colin. Thanks, man. Soldier. Him and Marcus Smart go to the same barber, man. Yeah, Millsap was balling, wasn't he? It was about time. He was due for one of those games. He had a rough series. He needs to put up some points tonight. Yeah, we should have put it to 3-1 and closed it out tonight. But looks like we're going at least 6, probably 7. Let's see. Here we go, Anthony. You got some nice platinums here. Gonna close it out. Nice Manny Machado blue. Yeah, Mike Scott. We do well when he's shooting well. That's a lot. You're right about that. Check it out, Chris Bryant, die cut. Top prospect. Couple base. And got it. Hunter Dozier. Aw. They fooled us again with the refractor. Sorry, man. Got Betancourt, Billy Hamilton die cuts, and Austin. There we go, Anthony. Still looking for that last hit. Only a few packs left. Bowman Platinum guy. Nice Bryant die cut there. All right, Patrick, what's going down? You got 10-11 contenders. 18-11-2. Oh, no 2 in here. That's a fail. There it is. There's 2. 18-11-2. Here we go. We got Christopher Thomas, Robert up next. Couple bays, KG. Die cuts up top, 299. Couple base. Wallace, J. Kidd inserts. And Bargnani, DeRozan. How about that Raptor comeback? Oh my goodness. Looked like the Pacers were about to take control of the series, and the Raptors made a huge run and took it down. That was awesome. All right, there we go, Patrick. Thanks, buddy. Still looking for those hits. Looks like the last of the Revolution packs are going down here. For Christopher, I can find them here. These are prestige. Revolutions are in here somewhere. You're hiding from me. Those are threads. Did I put them in another box or something? No, we got those last four. Alright. 50, 50. So many packs look just like them. Those are all SP contenders. More SP selects. There they are, hiding in the hoops. Hiding in the hoops. 59, 58, 56, 39. Here we go, bud. Only six left in NT, guys. Lopez, New Wave, Levine, and Booker. Cool looking Booker card. Schroeder, Joe Johnson, Nance rookie. And you got the Mutombo die cut. Another die cut trying to fall off here. Kareem. Rose, Ibaka, Anthony Brown. Nice, Millsap. New Wave, Julius Randle, and another little box one, Terry Rozier. All right, there we go. Thanks, Christopher. Yeah. The D, baby. Don't miss out on the auctions tonight, guys. Three sick cases ending. All right, let's see here. Two basketball, three basketball working, two NFL, three left in NT. Next up, we got Thomas. What's going on, man? You got number six stardom. Number six stardom and 08 elite 17. There we go. Yeah. 17-6. Let's build a nice little lead going into halftime. Your base, Charlie Blackman. That's cool. Purple base. Maven Wellington Young, Patton rookie. Few base there. All right, thanks, Thomas. All right, Robert, 13, 14. What you got? 13, 13, and 13, 14. Here we go, man. Get another three. Right there. Boom! Baseball! You base there, Robert. Thanks, buddy. Yeah! One more time! Ha ha! Bazemore again! Woo-wee! They're on fire! Alright, 14-15 for Ryan. Let's see what we got here, man. 14-16-18. Can we put up a fresh on this? Gotta put up a fresh, man. I don't see any of these pack numbers in here. The base man. See, 2, 5, 6, 11. 2, 5, 6, 11. We got 1 and 3. This is the same box. 1, 3, 8. 18, 16, 14. 18, 16. There they are. Looking at the wrong numbers or something. Alright, you got Goff. Goff. 2, 9, 17, 16, 20, 11, and 4. Left you one. 13, 14. Need to stop right here. Keep the momentum. That ugly jump by Sully. 3, 8, 11, 16, 17. Yeah! That's what Teague needs to be doing. 17, 16, 11, 8, and 3. We got SP Goff, 11, 4, 20, 16, 17, 14, 9, and 2. And we got 18, 14, 16, 8, 3, and 1. SP. What was that? Millsap, so tired of getting the fouls caught against him, not getting them. We got a Nurkic gold couple base. Let's see here. So Millsap's just chilling and he runs him over. Was moving a little bit. I don't know. Capella gold. We can find us another MJ or Bron. Hold out on us in the 14-15. Got the Goff. Reed. Base. Jeez. Ah, oh, Teague. We got something here. Authentic Moments. Kings Island. Nancy Lopez. Oh, that's a nice pull. Is it Nancy Lopez? It is. Surprised there's no number on that one. Nice on card with the thick stock. Nice pull there. And top women golfers of all time. Ah, Bucks is having problems. The whole team of Twins are having a rough season, aren't they? All right, 13-14. Yep. She's a legend, man. Basketball is holding out the hits here. Magic. Isaiah. Ah, can't get nothing. All right. 14 SP Goff. I'm gonna put a fresh box of Goff up here. I don't know what the basketball SP's got left. I'm guessing they got one left or something. Open this pack here for Ryan. He left one. Nothing left in it. I told you the T-Wolves making the playoffs next year, Aaron. Now they got Thibodeau, man. They're going. All right, Fresh Goff is up. All right, let's keep it moving. We got George. What's going on, George? Thanks, by the way, Ryan. Some SPs, man. Been rough. That's a 15, 16 draft picks, 20, 11, and 5. No doubt, man. You know, next season is going to be the season where they start making noise. There you go, George, Winston, Matt Ryan. Excuse me. 16 progs are heating up big time. Wentz is on absolute fire. Him and Goff and Lynch and Elliott. All three are on fire, guys. We got some big rookies in our new class. Should be a lot of fun. We got Score coming out this week. 16 Score. We got one case of it. Try out. They got jumbos with three autos in the new Score, I believe. Should be interesting. I think it comes in on Thursday. All right, we got some 14 select. We'll be getting into NT after I catch up with Pax there. Where's my 14 select at? There it is. Got 1 and 4. Joseph, what's going on, man? Joseph is the dead pack king, pulling Jameis Winston autos in the dead packs. Craziness. If you guys hadn't checked out the dead pack thread under the forum, you gotta check it out. Joseph pulled a Jameis Winston auto from Contenders Draft Picks in the deads. Alright, I'm getting all players in. Number 8, National Treasures up. We got number 7 coming up here soon. Get a fresh NT rocking. Alright, there we go. Got the spreadsheet ready. Aha, yeah. My distributors were trying to get me to take another case of Score. I was like, nah, I'm good. I mean, it's going to be a fun break for a case, you know, but I want to do a bunch of it. I'm sure the winces and everything are going to be hot in that. Here we go, Joseph. Got Russell Fredericks, James Jones, Prism. Bo Jackson, Kersey, Dree Archer, got the jersey. 199, got Matt Ryan and Marshall base. All right, Joseph, thanks, man. Got you a hit there. Dead packs are alive. It always happens. You go for those last spots, don't you? All right, one hit left in select. I think we got two packs left, one hit. It should be a fun open. We got, especially when it's all the new guys and stuff. We got Eric up next. Here you go, man. Number 5, Elite. Few base. Got the Berrien jersey. Down in distance. 299. Felix and Gore base. Yeah, I like the jumbo format for it, definitely. It's funny, they did that hot rookie thing for 1 year. It was a disaster. It went away from that pretty quickly. All right, looks like we got fresh select for Stevens. Pretty sure that's fresh, yep. And 12 SPX, 10 and 9. Still got the auto jersey in the 2012 SPX, guys, still in there somewhere. Alright, Fresh NT All Players In is loaded up, guys. So we can get two of those in tonight. Got the first one coming up here shortly. Got some packs rocking right now. Steven's on board. Hot garbage. Joseph Randall, man. All the Joseph Randalls you can take. I think we pulled like 20 Joseph Randall autos. The auto jersey and a bonus pack. That was a crazy, crazy little set they put together. Yeah. I can't believe boxes aren't like 20 bucks on that one. That's still like 40 a box. $10.99. All right, Stevens, good luck, man. Fresh Select Soccer's product's hot. $10.99 and $10.99. Oh, we got a Mohamed Sanu little jumbo jersey. $1.99. College jumbo Rutgers piece. Look at that. 2 for 2. Hopefully it's not expired. 2014? Dang. Trent Richardson auto jersey. They expired quick, didn't they? 2014 for this product. Jeez, Upper Deck. Quick on that one. Put that one in the Upper Deck Redemption, I guess. Or the raffle, I mean. Well, base. We got the Red Pride. 1 to $1.99. Couple base. And short print. Nice. 19 of 30 tie dye. Very nice. These are tough. Bravo. Nice hit. Good base. Good one. T Rich. Rafflewood. Can't believe they expired their hit so quickly. That's crazy. 2014 for the 12 SPX. It probably came out late 13 or right before 13 or in 2013, didn't it? That's funny. Nice pull there, Stevens. I like the tie-dye, man. Still 3 hits though in soccer. See, I think you might have closed SPX. Nope. Wow, still 2 hits. That box was hot. All right, Matthew, what's going down? You got 14 in Gypsy. We got the little mini box in there. You guys like the mini box, you can get hits in there. The mini autos. We pulled a couple last year. Door, Bogarts. Power Alley Gehrig. MVP. Barry Larkin. Couple base there. Alright, thanks, Matthew. Cool mini. Alright, Mark's in the house. What's going down? You got 15 Prestige, number 13. You got Ginters, 23 and 16. Ginters? I have Ginters. You guys ignored this Ginters for a month. Good product, man. Alright, here we go. Mark, 23, 16, 13. There we go. Good luck, buddy. Those Ginters action. Crazy little mini. Got you a relic. Kiri. Used memorabilia. Let's see who he is. Sports writer there. Ha! Rosen had a big game. About time. Foltiwitz. Freeman Duda. There's the Kiri. Got the Kiri mini. Double base. Johnny. Freeman. Montgomery red. Extra points. And Maley Rook. Alright, there we go, Mark. Got you a little Ginter's relic. Appreciate it. Pacers gotta be hurting after that loss tonight, man. They had that game locked up. Alright, Ginter still hit left in there, guys. Could be a nice auto. We got Ryan going into the fresh golf. Let me grab a box. Ginter's always has some weird ones, don't they? Unless they don't have bonus packs in golf. I don't know. All the other SP stuff, though. It's cool to have a bonus pack with a Woods auto. Jordan auto. Go, man. 18, 16, 15, 14, 12, and 10. We got number 3. 14, 15. 6, 5, 2, 11. Let's see what we got left in there, buddy. Here we go. 11, 6, 5, 2, 3, 10, 12, 15, 14, 16, 18. Fresh. Check it out, Jack Nicklaus on card, sign of the times. Wow, you know how tough that one is. It's pretty sick, Jack. Huh. Cool hit, man. Looking for more. Two more left there. Here we got left in 14. Jack's one touchable. Thurman Gold. Is this box dead? Nope. Took forever to get that last one. Joe Harris, 475. Golden Bear. Let me see if it's one touch. Ah. Alright, closed out 14-15. I'll get a fresh box of that up. Oh wow, that Jack Nicklaus is a kaboom. Didn't realize it was a major kaboom like that. Touch it up. Stop playing around, Hawk. Touch up my boom. That's a scannable. Yeah, it is, man. I had to check it out. Surprisingly not numbered or anything. Gotta be SP though, right? It's a nice hit. Nice card. Look up. Nice, man. Oh, Jack. That's pretty cool. Yeah, Yeah, that one's tough to find. There's only one online for 600, but it's graded 9510. It's an SS, it's SP for sure, man. Cause there are none online but the graded 9.5 version. That's crazy. That is super rare, man. That's a kabam. Kablam! Nice pull, bud. Bigger than I thought it was. I knew it was nice. Gotta learn on my golf, man. Alright, we got Nicholas up next going into the Bowman Platinum. Let me get that fresh 14 up. 14-15. Rockets of Pick-a-Packs here getting warmed up for the week. We got NT All Players In coming up next. We just listed number 7. The 03. Yeah, that's about right. All right. All Players In number 8 is listed. We got 3 NBAs working, 2 NFLs working. One of them's got one spot left. Alright, SP reloaded, guys. Here we go, 9 and 11. Good luck. Oh, might as well get the rest of your packs right, Nick. Getting sidetracked here. Hawks game distracting me. 21-18. Got select football, 2 and 6. Should be a hit left in there. And one more contenders draft, number 9. Got another 16 prism draft up too, guys. All the 16th on fire. 6-2 select, 21-18, 3. And your 2 Bowmans, of course. Here we go, good luck. Is it going to be a hit this time? Nope. Another refractor foliage. We got Upton, Matt Cain, Blue. Buxton. Oh, nice snag. Ah. Colton Wong, rookie. Wong rookie, McCullers base. Wow, that last hit's holding out. Only a few packs left there. Beckham, Elliott. Select Demarius, got the purple Bowman. 6 of 25. Short print there. Roethlisberger, cool looking MVP card. How about the last hit? Teddy Bridge rookie auto jersey. Nice. Red short print there. That's tough to find. 7 of 30. Awesome hit. 7 of 30. Teddy Bridge. Nice couple packs to select there, Nick. Get this draft. I want to see a Wentz come out. And we got Jaron Reed. Jaron Reed, rookie auto, Bama. Gurley, ace. Select soccer. Looking for hit number 1. Got it. 199, Oscar. Jersey, Brazil. Nice hit right there, bud. Good packs there for you, Nick. Super short print Teddy Bridge. Oh, Korver. Nice seven. I don't know. It's one of the packs. I don't know what pack number it was. Baze! Yeah, Horford. Oh, wow. He short-armed it. How did we not score there, man? Yeah, it was pack 8, man. It had to be, right? Alright. Closed out select there. Two hits left in select and contenders draft. 16. Still got two hits in there. Yep. Four back. Only up 5, should be up 15. 13, 14, 15, 16. What's up, Amir? See if we can get that Wentz, that Goff, the Lynch, Elliott. We haven't pulled an Elliott auto out of contenders yet this year. It's been tough. Base. Roger. $5 foot long. Oh, Braxton Miller. Nice. Base. Braxton Lynch, insert. Base for you. All right, not bad. Got the Miller. Thanks, Amir. All right, James up next. Then we got some NT coming up. Let's see what you got. What's up, James? You got the 12 SP. 4-2-13. Here we go, Horford. Get ready, what do we get? Jared Boykin, Superscripts. What happened to him? He looked pretty good a couple years ago. There's Rogers. RG3, Shadow Slots. There we go, James. Got you one. So one hit left in 12. Thanks, bud. All right. Yep, some goodies in auction right now, guys. They're all ending for tomorrow night's players. One hit left in contenders draft, one hit in 12 SPX. There we go. Don't get blocked, Korver. Korver, nice little scoop layup. All right, guys, that'll do it for our pick-a-pack session here to start tonight. We'll be back to